On the cold days, it's a good time to do some maintenance with your dryer exhaust pipe. I always pull back my dryer, disconnect the exhaust from the dryer, clean out the exhaust pipe, and then lastly, I take my shop vacuum and stick it inside the dryer to clean out any lint. With a clean exhaust pipe, it prevents any possible fire from happening.